Where was I? All right. Okay, it should still be recording, but... Okay, welcome back. This is another walkthrough for Feather Keeper, and we will be collecting all the feathers in World 3. So, yeah, let's do that. And we'll also be doing bonus levels and collecting all the stars, so... Here we go. Go to the exit to complete the level. And some of these levels will be small, but they'll still be a bit difficult. Okay. We need Red Ruby to activate the teleport. Once operational, press down to take a ride into the unknown. So yeah, see the Ruby up on the top left? You have to get that, come back, and basically teleport to another part of the map, so... Alright, watch out for the spikes. So for this, you wait till it's like that and jump. And feathers. Right? Just take your time. No need to rush. It's a bonus level, you do need to try to do it in a certain amount of time. But, okay. It's a teleporter, so press down. And there we go. That's the next part. Make sure you get all the feathers before teleporting. Alright, save points. Feather. Alright. Alright, let's do more. Let's get those. Teleport. Alright, now I'm done with the feathers. And. Okay. Another one. Oh, those floating spikes down there. I'll get to those. Take care of this octopus. Alright, those things. You need to just try to watch out for those. Those will knock you onto the spikes below and cause damage. Be really bad. So, alright. Ooh, goodness. There are these enemies. Alright. And be careful. Time your jumps. Feathers, there we go. Last one. 10 out of 10 feathers. Perfect. Okay, next level, World 3-2. Let's the exit to complete the level. Alright. Okay. Alright. Oh, so that right there, should be double jump. So you click like that, that will be, new power-up you can have. And it's not like the wings, you can keep, actually. So... Double feather. To make a double jump, press up while in the air. So now we can jump twice, which is really helpful. Alright. So, this feather here. Alright. There's a star. Oh, goodness. This place will knock you off the platforms. So be careful. Make sure to get all the feathers before teleporting. Goodness. There's a teleporter there. Don't go to E yet. Let's go to the left and make sure I get all the feathers. Oops. Two more feathers, alright. Oh goodness, this is getting a little crazy. Okay, so yeah, be careful. Okay, just messed up here. Oh goodness. Alright, now this should be the last feather right there. And we're done. And awesome! And exit! Alright. Hey world, 3-3. Go to the exit to complete the level. Alright, this might be a bit of a complicated level. I just like to destroy them because why not? You don't have to, but I mean, it's really hard to hit these tiny enemies. So yeah. Alright. Throw it to the left, should go to the right, should be another pot. Spawns this small enemies. If I just like take care of them before they come. So let's continue going up. Another teleporters. Alright. I'm recording this in the morning. Let's get some more health. Alright, so. Key, let's get that feather. And you got gym activate. Got it. Don't have to take care of the enemy if you don't want to. Just grab the gem and then club. Alright, I'm getting a little low on ammo. Ouch. Ouch. Alright. That's some more ammo. Might need some more help later. Alright. Some feather. Okay. Then you activate this. So that's activated. Alright, so there's only 8 feathers. next one.